he will be meeting Chinese President Xi Jinping and Chinese Premier Li Qiang and also Chairman of the National People's Congress Standing Committee Zhao Leji. And this is Prime Minister Hun Manet's first official visit since taking office, which shows that the Cambodian government is attaching great importance of developing ties with China.